Welcome back. We've got the gang from Carval Cafe here at the Serco showroom this morning. We have Jaina and Jill going to talk about something sweet in just a little bit, and I have to hold them back because they can't wait to do that. But first, we got to get Chef Royce over here going to do us your loco moco, but this is not your garden variety loco moco.
No,
here.
It's not. It's not. It's something that we do on our catering. We offer it. Basically, we take this nice black Angus short rib.
Black Angus short rib, yep. Nice, okay.
Weighs just as much as me, it's a big chunk.
No, that's not one portion, by the way.
That's not one portion, so maybe one of one, but. So what we did was add a little salt, pepper, sear it real quick, and then we braise it in a little bit of a show you the meeting, a little secret sauce we got going on it.
Secret sauce, okay. Well,
a lot of secret stuff going on, okay. So we just gotta show you guys how it starts.
Yeah, we don't want to show them everything, Chef Royce, okay?
Yeah. So, sear it. We're going to place it in the oven real quick. Finish off the rest of the sear mark.
And we're going to, this particular dish takes, of course, some time and a lot of love. Go ahead and once it comes out a few hours later, and this is what you'll get.
Beautiful finish.
That's a little bit charred on the top there.
Yep. You want some of that char, bring out some of that sugar, that sweetness. Mm-hmm. So again, the short ribs we offer in the cafe every day.
That's by itself as a plate lunch.
Like a plate lunch, two scoop rice, your salad, potato on mac or potato or greens. Mm-hmm. For our catering, we do something a little bit,
You're really kicking this up.
For our guests, obviously. Okay. So we have, again, this short rib loco moco. So white rice, we make a little bit of risotto. So this risotto, and it's butter with rice, not rice with butter.
More butter. Exactly. All right.
So, we customize everything. So if you want mushrooms in your risotto for your party of one or your party of 100, you want sausage, you name it, we can do it.
Okay. Wow.
Okay. So I already made the risotto.
I don't know if you really want more. If you're gonna put that short rib in there with a poached egg, so
more fat.
Yeah,
there you go.
But that's wonderful.
So we're gonna go ahead and just plate it real simple.
Go ahead and plate that up. But I want to get to Jill and Jaina over here. You're doing something. It is a holiday season. You have these gift baskets. Talk about that.
So we're doing gift baskets for Christmas, and we have baked goods that Jill has prepared. So we have cookies, red velvet brownie.
Say that again, first of all. Okay, say that again.
Red velvet brownie.
Red velvet brownie.
Yes.
Okay.
And then peppermint bark, and we have an exclusive kale coffee from the Big Island, and it's exclusive only to us.
Wow.
So you only can find it at our cafe. And we serve it every day, too.
Okay.
And spiced zucchini carrot bread.
Okay. And you'll have that starting soon or by?
Starting December.
Okay, in December. Okay. Wait till Thanksgiving is done with. But red velvet brownie is your creation.
Yes.
Okay. All right. I just want to keep saying red velvet brownie. Okay. All right, Chef. Look at this. Okay, so we got the risotto at the bottom of this plate.
Yep.
We got the short rib, and then you put a poached egg in there.
Okay, so again, loco moco, but it's not really loco. That's a little different. So expect to see this. If you want to do catering, we can do the short rib. We can do anything you want. Let us know. We'll work around that. The best part, obviously, is the egg. So you got the short rib, you got a little egg, and you got a little bit of the egg.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you want that sauce. Right there.
Oh, man, that's beautiful. Carval Cafe and Restaurant Row, the cater. That in itself. And then top it off with a red velvet brownie. We'll be right back.